fourth fastest in the world this year. Alfred for St. Lucia, bidding for their first medal. She met the Olympic final a couple of years ago.